Milton loved cruising around town, greeting and being greeted as he made his way to nowhere in particular. He worked at the courthouse in Radiator Springs, but purposely bought a house at the other end of town, just so he could run into more folks as he made his way to and from work.